Hello, what's up, guys? We're gonna go play some Hogwarts. Let me start again from the beginning. I didn't get far though, but you know. We're a policeman farm you. Alright, got a letter. Some cool customization. Which one did he pick last time? Strap these glasses over here. I want to go as me as possible. Alright, this one over here. Close enough. Black. No freckles. I want a clean face. Some pigmentation. Aight. I'm a bad boy. I want some scars. Like this one over here. Normal voice, normal difficulty. Let's go with my name. Last name, let's go, oh shit. Gloctus. Wanna be a wizard. Hell yeah. Yeah, I think that's everything. Shit. There you go. Aye, aye.
Ah, it appears we are almost ready to depart. It's a pity we didn't have a bit more time to spend on spellcasting. I presume you've been practicing the spells we worked on.
I have, Professor.
Well, I'm quite sure I've never seen anyone take so quickly to a second-hand wand. You'll be a force to be reckoned with when you get your own.
Thank you, Professor Fig. I appreciate you working with me before the term begins.
Oh! Eleazar!
George! Glad my rather cryptic description of our location did not thwart your finding us.
I've apparated to more vaguely defined destinations than this. Though I confess I may have miscalculated slightly on my first try. Gave quite the fright to some theatergoers in the West End.
It's been much too long. When I received your owl, I must say I...
Best not speak here, Eleazar.
Of course. Why don't we speak en route to Hogwarts? We have a start of term feast and a sorting ceremony to get to.
Wonderful idea! As long as your young charge here doesn't mind me tagging along.
Not at all, sir.
After
Not
you.
At all.
Ages since I've been to the castle. Would be good to see the old pile of rocks.
Rocks, huh? Sussy. Oh my god, you saw the way that he just wiggled around? Let's
Just barely. And who is your traveling companion?
It's me, your boy.
Student. New?
Mm-hmm,
yes, sir.
New.
I'm
a new
starting
wizard.
School as a fifth year.
How extraordinary. It is indeed. None of the faculty
first
has
time
ever
wizard.
Heard of anyone being admitted to Hogwarts so late. Nor have I. Of
That's
course,
interesting.
As the other fifth years will have been honing their magical skills for 4 years now, the headmaster asked if I could get our new student up to speed a bit before the term begins.
Please do.
Well, you couldn't have asked for a better mentor.
Thank
Professor
you, thank
Fig
you.
Is not only an exceptional teacher, he's also a remarkably intuitive and gifted wizard.
Ooh.
Mr. Osric is prone to flattery. I dare say it's one of the reasons he's risen so far at the ministry.
Uh-huh.
Have you seen this?
No, I haven't. Okay, that's spooky.
I have.
Oh, it's beautiful.
Opinions differ as to how great a threat Ranrok really is. Although I've yet to convince my colleagues at the ministry, I believe he is
oh,
a
it's
significant
a bird.
Threat. And it was your wife, Eleazar, who alerted me to his activities months ago. Miriam? How?
Miriam?
She wrote to me about Ranrok before she died.
Wondering
what the ministry knew about his activities.
Ministry.
Before I could respond, I received this. It was the last thing she sent me, Eleazar. It came to me via her owl. But with no correspondence, I can only assume that she had to get rid of it quickly to keep it safe. Presumably from Ranrok. I cannot open it. Whatever magic protects this is powerful indeed. It looks like goblin metal. That symbol.
What's that glow?
I don't see a glow. Nor do I.
It's because I got the core shades.
Merlin's beard. How did you...
Wait. We do...
Oh my fucking god! That's a big ass bird. Man, I'm in the air, man. Jesus. Oh my god, there's more. There's dogs. Huzzah! Damn. Okay, this is interesting.
The key.
The key to a whistle tree. A seal. I don't know what that means, but he teleported. Oh my god, this looks so fucking nice.
Are you alright?
Yes, I'm good.
You're hurt.
No, I'm not.
Perhaps a bit.
He is, I'm not.
Take this. It's Wiganworld potion. That stuff will write you in a second.
Wiganworld? Oh shit, we doing drugs. Drink it, Junior. Oh.
What happened?
Poor George. I can't believe it.
Tap, tap.
What the hell got into that damn thing? Attacking a carriage mid-air?
Yeah, that's what
a
happened.
A typical dragon would never...
Yeah, Professor? Typical.
Sir, where are we?
I'm not sure. But that key you discovered was clearly a port key.
Port key?
An item enchanted to port bring
key.
Whoever touches it to a specific place.
Oh.
I'm feeling better, sir, if you'd like to look around a bit.
I would.
I'm so
but
nice in
close.
This game.
We've no idea who created this port key.
I did.
Or why?
No, I'm joking. I didn't. Oh my god. This looks beautiful. Beautiful. When can I meet Harry? Hey, don't look back. I know where I'm going. I see you.
How far did that
got this far yet.
Us?
farther from London than the carriage traveled. We're somewhere in the Scottish Highlands.
Sir, those ruins. Do you
think the portkey was meant to lead us there? I do. This has not been the day either of us expected. But Miriam sent that portkey to George for a reason.
Lala.
And I believe that she, and now George, died in pursuit of whatever it was meant to lead to.
Excuse me.
If you're sure you're all right, and wouldn't mind indulging me, I'd like to have a look around.
Absolutely, sir.
Good.
Yes, yes.
Let's see if
let's
we can
look
find
around.
Path, however faded it may be.
Yes, sir. Let's go and look for a path. Pots.
Mind
oh, path. Path. Sorry. Sorry, getting used to it. I want to check something. Interesting. How do I go down? Frame rate at 60. Boy, I can afford more than 60. Let's do 120. Now 144. It feels spicy. Field of view. I want to make it. What happens if I do that?
Where do you suppose your wife got the key that brought us here?
A good question.
Jesus Christ, this is way too close. I can see my Egypt. I don't want to see my Egypt. I don't got an Egypt. Okay, let's go back. Go down. There you go. Wee.
Spent years searching for evidence of a long forgotten form of ancient magic.
I'm sorry, back again. Interesting. Oh wow, that was faster. Motion blur. Keep that on. Graphics. I'm bougie. There you go. Display subtitles, yes, because I like to read. I don't know what this means. I got headphones, but I'm gonna just leave it like that. Difficulty. I feel like a bad boy now. No, not yet. Aiming sensitivity that can stay the same until I start shooting. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck it. Let's make it 1-1. Controller, you can stay like that. Ooh. Let's go, sir. Run.
Ancient magic.
Yes, a powerful magic wielded by a rare few that seems to have been lost to time.
Wow, I got the fucking hub. I got the gruesome hubs.
Hogwarts Castle. Look at this. Look at this.
And yeah.
Stronghold of that ancient
magic. That was an interesting.
I don't know where.
Watch me do it again.
Possession of the port.
Yeah. Okay, that was
but
stupid.
I am certain it was to do with that search.
You didn't see nothing.
That's the path down below. This way.
Oh, okay.
But sir, why was your wife searching for evidence of lost magic?
Miriam wanted to understand why such powerful magic disappeared from the wizarding world. Spoke of the good it could do. But magic is no different than
any
power.
We need to explore, man.
What really matters is the one who wields it.
Can this thing disappear? Thank you.
Is that ice?
It's not cold enough here. It appears to be a sort of enchantment.
Am I stupid, bro? This is magic.
Let's see some of that wand work you were practicing.
Hell yeah.
Focus on the center.
I'm gonna show you the power of Glugdus. Oh. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah!
Excellent.
I'm a fucking wizard. Okay. Use your camera to select an active target. Some players prefer to target and move the avatar with the same thumbstick by disabling camera relative target in settings. I don't know what that means, but okay. Oh. Cool. I'll learn. Oh shit, I'm sliding. I'll learn.
That was a bit rougher than I'd expected.
It's cause you're old. You don't got these young legs like I do. I'm sorry to scare you like that. I'm just a wizard. How do we get there?
Ah, up there.
Oh. Man, you got the fucking hops for an old man. Alright, let's go. Yeah.
It's just ahead.
I'm sorry. I can't hurt you. I'm evil. Ignore that. That was my addiction.
Steady yourself. Repairo.
That means repair in Spanish. Or Latin. You know, wizards. Man, if we have magic. Shit, I would lose so much bad things with it. In real life, I mean. But you know, with great power comes abusiveness. Ha!
Why are
the path for you?
Here?
I suspect they
hey.
That portal led here for a reason. Let's have a look around for anything that seems out of place.
I don't know what's out of place over here. I haven't got this far. Nah, just kidding. I didn't. Okay. I can read. Investigate.
Professor, it's a mural of some kind.
Perhaps our host was a noted seer.
I don't know what that means, but yes. Oh, that's it? Okay. Huzzah! Yeah! There you go, man. Look at that, you see that? The fucking movements? Yeah. I'm fucking cool. This dude's a fucking cowboy, bro. Look at me. Yeah! It's like a fucking whip. Hell yeah. Oh, investigate.
Professor.
This is how far I got.
This may have been his home.
His home? Used to live here, boy? But it was beautiful. Alright, let's go. Can I change the camera speed? I can go faster. I think it was this. Oh my god, I fucking hate this. Go down. Ray tracing shadows. Oh, I gotta reboot the game for that. I'm gonna have to find that out next time. I wanna see the water reflections. Come on, go down. Oh my god. There you go. Shit was hard. It's not what I wanted to see. Is it this one? No. Oh my god, I hate that shit. This? I think so. Camera acceleration. I don't know what that means, but let's go. Oh shit. Yeah, fuck it. Aiming. Go out, not that high. Let's go to 15. Oh, what the fuck? Fuck it. Oh, that's better.
That enchanted crystallized stone again. But what could it be blocking?
My fucking path.
What's this?
Professor Fig. My bad. Oh. Oh, giving me the chills, my guy. Oh. I'm getting a scare, man. Thank you for coming.
How odd.
Oh, I thought you were a vampire. I didn't see you for a second. Your reflection, here? I mean.
And how is there a room behind it?
What room?
Oh, there you go. I don't see you when I'm talking. It's kind of rude.
There's that glow again. Like the glow on the port key container.
Thank you for speaking, because I don't know what's going on. Oh, do I just go? Investigate.
What in Merlin's name?
What the fuck is Merlin?
Godric's heart.
Where are we?
Oh.
I don't believe it.
Oh, what the fuck was that? The fuck's sleeping in here? Huzzah. Sorry. I'm a bad nigga. What the fuck? Oh shit, there's a person back here. Oh. There's a little person back here, I'm sorry.
Hello?
You're only half my size. Thank you. Bet your breath stinks. It is me. Call me daddy, I'm here.
Just a moment.
I'm sorry, I got carried away. Oh, Gringotts. I thought you said Gringo. I'm like, I'm a guy. I'm not white.
Precisely.
The key?
Mm-hmm.
Your wife's port key.
Oh, yes, of course.
Yeah, it's the key?
This way, then.
Okay. Take me away. Don't tell me what to do. It's a fucking trolley.
After
I don't know.
You.
He got big ass arms. Or he got long ass arms. Okay.
Keep your hands inside the cart if you don't wish to lose them.
You're built different. I like you. Let's go. Yee-hee. Gonna stick my arm out. I can't shoot my wizard.
How many
my wand.
Wee. In fact,
okay, let me stop. It's kind of cool.
Speak, we're just beneath the main
oh, it's like a real thing. Oh, okay, that's fucking cool.
To the bank common at Gringotts. They are most
imagine you stand up.
Well for power,
your head
could have
gone.
Such a service.
Come on. This is scary.
That waterfall washes away all enchantments. It's a security measure. Experienced the thief's downfall before, have you? Heard of it? These are the lower vaults that we're passing now.
Is there people there?
Vault number 12 was commissioned shortly after Gringotts was founded over four centuries ago. It resides in the deepest part of the bank. Settle in. We've quite a distance to go.
Another one. Big as arms. Or hand. See, it's the same thing for me, bro.
Vault number.
What are you so mean?
Vault 12. Momentous day.
On your way.
Oh my god, you sound so fucking miserable. Yeah, stare at him. Clock this. Giving me racist vibes.
Professor, the ombud
Yeah, what was that?
We were just wondering about that goblin back there.
He watches over the oldest section of the bank. Rare anyone goes there anymore.
Making me yawn. Where's the action?
Here we are.
Yes, here we are. Let's go. Huzzah!
A goblin has been stationed at my desk for hundreds of years. In that time, no one has visited Vault 12. Until today.
In 100 fucking years? Let's go. I should stop cursing if I'm gonna upload this somewhere else. Oh well.
Vault 12.
Vault fucking 12, let's go. Grazie, grazie. Molto grazie, molti grazie. Muchas grazie. Oh, I can run now. Oh, sorry. Now I have to work.
We should be looking for?
I'm not sure. Sir, I wonder if you might...
The instructions for Vault 12 indicate that I am to grant access to the holder of the key and then close the door. Wait.
Best of luck.
Professor?
That was certainly unexpected. Let me think.
Mm-hmm.
There must be something here.
Revelio.
Revelio, perhaps.
Revelio?
Yeah,
yes,
reveal.
A revealing charm.
Don't you know Latin? Oh,
let's
my
see
goodness.
What we're missing, shall we?
Yes.
Ready your wand and focus.
What the fuck? Steady your hand, oh, your wand with left and got it. Oh, okay, hold up. Okay, I just wanted to see what happens if I didn't touch anything. You know, you gotta practice to be a good wizard. We Revelio.
Revelio.
Fuck yes.
There, I saw something.
Move a bit closer and try again.
Jesus, man, this was difficult. I'm gonna go all the way up. So I have to do it again. Oh.
Door.
Oh, okay. Thank God.
Well,
I was just that.
Start.
Oh, I was just
is
learning how to
game?
Make this spell.
I don't suppose you see a way to.
I do, oh. Professor.
I'm brilliant.
Has the same glow as the one I saw on the port key container.
Uh-huh, yes.
What you can see reveals the way.
Revelio.
Then I dare say we
Revelio.
The secret of this vault. Lead the way.
Revelio. Okay, let's go. I'm a hood wizard. Touch it.
Lumos.
Oh. That means light.
This is no ordinary vault. I suspect we will need to earn our way out of here.
What do you mean?
Excuse me.
Earn our way out. Do you think this is some sort of test?
I do. But to what end, I can't say. Stay close. There will be no disapparating if things go poorly.
Disapparating. Protect me with your light. Let me just stay behind you. You're the decoy. Oh. This can be the goosebumps. I'm sorry, I can't stay far. Oh!
I see something up ahead.
Oh, if I run, you run.
That glow again.
Oh, fuck yes. On my feet. Am I floating? No. What the fuck is this?
When I moved towards the glow, it suddenly seemed as if the ground was swirling about.
Are you all right?
Yes, sir. I'm fine.
I'm Gucci, my guy.
You seem to have caused the floor to change.
I'm a wizard.
What statue?
I see some sort of statue, but only as a reflection in the floor.
Woo! Woo! Revelio.
I presume this is what
you saw reflected in the floor.
See, I'm so smart, I just knew what to do.
The reflection's still there, but the statue's positions don't match. Wait, when you moved, the reflection turned in the direction of the light.
Hmm, perhaps you should cast Lumos.
Let's go. Yeah. Oh. Too fucking good, bro.
Lumos.
Well done.
Now the reflection is turning towards me. It does follow the light.
Oh. 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 Protego. Oh my. Oh, you're bad, nigga. Oh shit. Yeah. Yeah! Let me see. Oh, nigga. I don't know how to block. Oh, felt tangled. Get out my face. I'm a wizard now. I'm sorry. I wasn't looking at you. Get out my face. Review your objective to reveal the way forward. Nah. I'm trying to read. Get out my face. Oh, I'm gonna die. Heal. Ah, okay. Confringo. Descendo. Potato. Nebbioso. Oh.
Rebellio.
Confringo. Exposo. Depose.
I love. You're pissing me off.
Stay
close. Oh, okay. Sorry, Daddy.
Professor. Professor Fig! Professor, where are you? This isn't good.
My guy, I was next to you, bro. Oh.
Lumos.
I'm like,
where am I supposed to go? What's happening?
Just follow the light!
The wisps of magic seem to be leading me somewhere. Ah, that's where they're leading.
Investigate. Not you guys again. I'm scared, man. Oh, sorry. Reveal yourself.
Lumos.
All three of you at the same time. Come at me.
It seems I have no choice. I'm going to have to fight my way out of here.
Oh, sorry.
Lumos.
Got too carried away.
I need to align the statue.
Yeah! Oh! Get on my face. I'm a fucking wusser now. You don't got nothing on me. Who's next? Okay. Paul Durham Potato. Oh. Stupefy. Oh. Who next? You're next. I wouldn't see y'all for a second. Yeah, get on my face. I can see you, I'm a ninja. Wah! Okay, I'm stuck. Get out. Move. Yeah. Fuck that, man. I'm gonna beat him up. I got time to be kidding. Yeah, you stop it. You're almost dead. Oh, I was burping, then I got mesmerized. I'm being surrounded. I don't think it's just all about this. I gotta heal. Oh. Fucking learning how to wizard. Just follow the light and the darkness. Just follow the light and the I'm gonna just give you guys light. It's embarrassing. Oh shit. Investigate. Huzzah. Y'all, give me that shit. No, really, just come on, just take it. It's yours. It is your vault after all.
There you are. How did you? What is this place?
I don't know, but I found this. Floating above that basin.
That is no mere basin. That is a pensive for viewing memories.
Memories! Oh, memories! Okay. Alright, guys. I'm gonna do drugs. Alchemy.
Follow my lead.
Okay.
All is in place. The portkey is well hidden, perhaps too well. We've created may be impossible to follow. It will only be impossible for one who cannot see traces of ancient magic as I can.
Your ability to see what others cannot will not be enough, Percival. We are entrusting the one who embarks on this path with powerful secrets, with knowledge others will do anything to obtain.
Yes, And if we are correct, Charles, the witch or wizard who completes the trials will have proven themselves worthy of that knowledge and the responsibility that accompanies it.
We've done all that we can.
My guy, what? Oh. Oh, I thought I was gonna shoot himself.
That's what you're seeing. The glow that surrounded them.
Yes, sir.
Astonishing.
Can I see magic?
Traces of an ancient magic, to be precise. The magic that Miriam had always believed existed, but could never. Miriam, and perhaps George, died in pursuit of knowledge that has been dormant for centuries.
Why is there no video?
And you, it seems, are the key to understanding why. We were
rather different than it did a moment ago.
Someone's coming.
Who were they?
I don't know. But, sir, you shouldn't be in here.
I was right.
Ranrock.
Seems my reputation precedes me.
How do I fix this?
Beginning to think no one was ever gonna visit Rackham's.
There's goblins talking, trying to ambush us.
No need for that. Just
putting his hand up. He wants me to give her the magic.
Bygones be bygones.
Sir, they have the key to the vault.
Choose your next words wisely.
I only meant that the instructions to Vault 12 were quite clear. Sir, I must insist. I was to grant access only to one with the key, and you didn't have the...
I have no patience for traitors. Now, where were we?
I'm not giving you anything.
Well, perhaps your young friend here will be more helpful.
There you go. Magic! I don't know why there was no video, but there is video now. I don't know how to fix it. I'm fucking smart, I guess. Oh my god, it's a fucking titan. It's a fucking sword. How can you miss? I get it, they're small, but that's not right. Please, Professor! Oh, thank you. I like you, old man.
Are you alright?
Yes.
Fine, sir.
I've never seen so powerful a goblin. He seemed wholly unaffected by my magic.
Maybe you're weak, bro.
Where are
we? You're supposed to teach me magic and you're this weak?
It can't be. It seems those who set up the pensive, the locket, and the path to both, wanted someone with your ability to end up here. Come. We have a sorting ceremony to get to.
That was nice. And so, the journey of Junior Gloctus has started. The boy who can see ancient magic. He walks the path with old man Johnson. And they go and head towards the ceremony. To Hogwarts. Huzzah! Sorry for the yawning. I'm just too tired. Of excitement. I'm joking, that makes no sense, but yeah. Okay, are you gonna load anything up for me? Are you gonna keep playing the game for me? Lions. Bird or eagle? Webbit. My game stopped working.
Oh, good. We haven't missed the sorting ceremony. I'm no expert, but that seems more appropriate. Now, I need to study this locket as soon as I can, but first I must contact the Ministry. They need to know what happened to George and be warned of Ranrok. For the moment, I ask that you keep all that's happened this evening between you and me.
Of course, sir.
Thank you.
I'm so understanding.
Ready for the sorting ceremony?
Just like in real life. Can't wait to start murdering people. Suspicious.
Phineas, Nigellus. Prepare yourself.
During Black History Month.
The headmaster.
Fig, nice of you to join us. The sorting ceremony is over.
There were complications.
Complications?
It seems the goblin problem.
Enough.
Has...
Goblins. I've no time for rumors, Fig, and I'm rapidly losing whatever patience I had left. If you're lucky, we might still be able to get you sorted this evening.
I'll be in touch.
Look at me, I'm late. I don't got friends. Is that you, Harry? No.
Professor Weasley, we've one more to be sorted.
Welcome. You're just in time. Have a seat.
See, she's so nice. I'm just on time.
Ah, yes. A bit older than the others, aren't you?
Yeah.
You come here with preferences and preconceptions. Certain expectations.
Yes. I can't wait to explore.
I'm looking forward to exploring Hogwarts and the world beyond the castle and grounds.
Indeed.
Yes.
Much can be gleaned by having an adventurous spirit. But your professors have a great deal to teach you as well. I wonder. I detect something in you. A certain sense of... what is it?
Oh. Darren. Ambition.
Is it ambition? I may seem single-minded, but it is important to go after what you want from life.
Interesting. You've recently learned that you possess a rare ability. I detect a growing sense of ambition, an eagerness for power.
Yes,
perhaps
my hat,
you
yes.
Belong in Slytherin.
Ah. I don't know what this means, but let's go. Slytherin sounds like a cool club.
You belong in Slytherin!
Clap for me. I'm gonna make you all my bitches. Yeah!
Injury on the pitch in last spring's final, this year's Quidditch season has been cancelled. Enough! It's not as though I've banned flying altogether, but don't tempt me. You are here to focus on your academic futures. I'm sure you will have plenty to do before classes begin tomorrow. I said, I'm sure you all have plenty to do before classes begin tomorrow.
Food fight, come on. Oh. That's what he meant. A little laggy there.
It's lovely to meet you. I'm...
Professor Weasley, would you be so kind as to show our new student to their common room?
I shall see to it, sir. As I was saying, I'm Professor Weasley.
Nice to meet you as well, Professor.
Nice to meet you.
As Deputy Headmistress, it is my distinct honor to show you to your common room. Right this way. It's quite uncommon for a student to begin as a fifth year.
Oh, that's my room.
It may be a bit of a challenge, but one I'm sure you're up for.
I can be quite resourceful.
I suspected as much. This is the entrance to the Slytherin common room.
Oh.
In order to enter, one must simply speak the correct password. Aspiration.
I'm hungry for aspiration.
Very well. Aspiration.
Oh. You fucking snake.
Well done.
Yep.
Now, go on in.
That's
and
my reaction
to speak.
Glock
day ahead of you tomorrow. I shall be back in the morning to collect you for your first class.
Thank you, Professor Weasley.
You're welcome. I hope you enjoy your first night at Hogwarts. Sleep well.
I will. Bye.
Looks like everyone's gone. Better head to the common room.
I wanna head to bed. Oh, I shared this room with other people? It's kind of weird. I want my own room. Let's go. Huzzah! Can I hit you? No, not yet. My bad boy. Coming through. Yep, it's me. Motherfucker. Hey, Sebastian. You're cool.
Can I help you? Oh, you're the new fifth year. I'm Sebastian Sallow. Welcome to Slytherin.
I don't like you.
Not everyone has a ministry escort to school.
He was a friend of Professor Figgs. Escort. Joined us for the ride.
I'm not still doing nothing like impressive. That with him.
Dreadful way to go, poor fellow. Glad you and Fig are all right.
Can I skip this? Oh. I'm a bad boy.
It was dreadful, certainly, but quite an experience nonetheless.
Thank you for wording it better.
How did you and Fig manage to escape?
It's all still a bit of a blur, to be honest.
Didn't mean to press. You just get yourself settled. We can talk more later.
I like you now. Nice to meet you.
It was nice meeting you, Sebastian. I'll let you get back to your book.
Nice meeting you too. Good luck today.
Thank you. Cool guy. No one else? Bitches. Let's go this way. Maka, what are you saying to me, Maka?
Might want to think that again. Ugh, not going to move there, are you?
Here, watch this.
Don't say I didn't warn you. Checkmate. Told you.
Hi.
You should have listened to me. Ah, I know who you are. You're the new Slytherin, the one who barged in with Professor Fig last night.
Yeah.
Interesting tactic on your first day, taking all the attention away from the first years. I'm Imelda, by the way. Shame I wasn't with you and Fig. I could have lured that dragon away. My skills on a broom are legendary.
Yeah, you talk too much.
We handled it. And I think you're underestimating the nature of a dragon. A broom would have been kindling.
Not the way I fly. Perhaps one of these days I'll show you a thing or two about flying.
Oh,
I can teach
shit.
You more than Kagawa ever could. Speaking of which, I'd like to get in some time on my broom.
But in my lips
classes.
Currently.
Do you have a lot of time to fly during school?
I make the time. There's nothing like swerving through the spires of the castle and around the Quidditch pitch to clear the mind.
Mm-hmm. Amen. Okay. Bye.
Goodbye, Imelda.
Nice meeting you.
I don't know so much about you for knowing, but you're interesting. Yeah, mood.
I think I heard one.
Doubt mermaids find us that interesting. Ah, based on all the chatter when you entered the
Nigga,
are
you blind?
I'm guessing you're the new fifth year. I'm Ominous. Ominous Gaunt.
Nice to meet you, Ominous.
Well, you certainly had a memorable arrival.
Oh, that was it?
I'd much rather have arrived on time and without a dragon attack en route.
I'm sure. How horrible. I can only imagine.
Yeah, I guess you can't see.
Good to have you in Slytherin.
I'm sorry.
Do let me know if I can be of any help as you navigate your first days here.
Okay.
Did that student say he thought he heard a mermaid?
Yes, but I've never heard of a mermaid showing up outside our common room window. It is fun to play along, though. Been known to keep some first years on the lookout for hours.
Were you expecting to be sorted into Slytherin?
Most certainly. My family on my father's side are direct descendants of Salazar Slytherin, one of the four founders of Hogwarts.
Oh.
Not something I'm especially proud of, mind you. He was obsessed with blood status, a pure blood maniac. Unfortunately, most of his descendants do not fall far from that tree. Thank
okay.
you, Ominous. Very nice to meet you.
Pleasure was all mine. Don't be a stranger.
I won't. You're cool.
Is the new fifth year Slytherin in here? Professor Weasley's waiting for you just by the stairs.
Okay. Whoa, I'm picking up speed. Shit.
Good morning. I trust you're ready for your first day at Hogwarts.
I've been dreaming of this day for a long time. Can't believe I'm here.
Well, you are here. Fantastic. You've only had one first day at Hogwarts. Now, in light of your unique situation, joining us as a fifth year, you'll need to catch up with your classmates and not fall behind.
Okay.
Especially as you'll be expected to complete your OWLs at the end of the year.
OWLs? Owls?
Yes, your ordinary wizarding level exams. They will determine what type of career you can have. After much discussion with the headmaster and the Department of Magical Education at the Ministry, we've devised something extraordinary to ensure your success. here you are.
Whoa.
What is it?
It is a wizard's field guide. It will help you to keep track of what you are learning so that you master all that's expected of a fifth year. You would be wise to take full advantage of this exceptionally valuable resource.
Thank you.
Thank you, Professor. But what do you mean keep track of what I'm learning?
Perhaps seeing it in action will answer any questions you may have. Walk with me and we shall put it to the test.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
This way.
I'll follow you, my lady. Bonbon. Shit.
I certainly would have appreciated something like the field guide when I was a student. Using the guide will also train you to be alert to your surroundings. The guide will give you opportunities to practice your magic and educate yourself about wizarding lore.
Mm-hmm.
Do keep up.
Cool.
Why don't you cast Revelio on that step?
Revelio.
And see what details the field guide can provide.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Keep your eyes open for more opportunities like that, inside and outside of the castle.
Revelio.
Okay. I'm gonna end this episode in a second. Let's do it over here.
Ah, good timing. Perfect opportunity to show you how to use flu flames to get around a bit quicker. Your field guide contains a map of the castle. Open it up and find Central Hall.
All right, we're gonna end it right over here. It's a good time because I'm tired. I'm gonna come back once I rest these sexy eyes. But alright guys, thank you for watching this hour or so stream. This game is fucking interesting. Can't wait to start fucking blasting it with the wand. But yeah, thank you for watching and I'll catch you guys later.